Once there was an old man. He was very hard worker, but the had three boys who were very lazy. Because of their laziness, old man and his wife were very upset. Because the three sons did not respond to their laziness, and one day the old man would walk to death. The old woman asked his sons to go to the farm, but they did not go. As long as the grain was made by the old woman, they made. In the end, all the grains in the house were finished one day. When there is no single penny left in the house, the old ladies asked for work from their sons, but they did not even go. Now the old woman discovered a way to work with them. One morning, the old lady got up and started crying. When him mother asked to cry, the mother said, "Your father came in a dream. He told that if you have a 45 coins from the farm, get out and our poverty can be overcome." The boys asked, "So what's the point of crying in here? The old lady said, "I am crying that now who will take out the farm by digging the fields? I cannot say to any other. That's why I am crying." Upon hearing the old lady, the three sons went to the fields and started digging the fields. Seeing that the three sons were digging in one place, the old lady said, "Money can be anywhere in the farm, so dig the whole farm well." After leaving the whole farm, when the money was not found, then the three sons become angry. Old lady said, "Well, when your father comes in dream, I will complain about him." The next morning, your father said in the dream that your father, when the field has been digged, why should not it be sown in the grains? The sons boiled the grains. In a few days, the crop started following in the field. When the time came to harvesting, the old lady started crying again. The sons asked, "What happened now? Your father had come to dream, cut off the crop and sell it in the market, then tell about the wealth." The sons went to sell the crop in the greed to wealth and sold it in the market. When they got the money, when they sold the crop, the three sons were very happy. From that day, all the three lazy people abandoned laziness and started working in the field. Friends, we should also work with greed for our children. If kids are lazy, then because the lazy person is like as a machine that gets stuck from not working.